up. Hold on, let me get more comfortable here. Because this is, you know, going to be long, and I should be comfortable while I'm doing it. I'm here in my room, as opposed to being in my parents' room, which is where I used to do my webcam shows, but no more! I am now doing them in my room, or wherever I feel like it. I'll probably do them in, you know... Hold on, let me adjust the camera. I will probably be doing them in more random locations now, because I have the laptop, and I can do them wherever the F I feel like it. And doing them in my parents' room never worked out anyway, because people would walk in, and then I'd have to start the whole thing over. And that sucks. So, I really need to shave. Look at this. Hold on.
Look at my face.
I'm all stubbly and gross. Ew! So, Pepsi Fact. Gotta start off with the Pepsi Fact. Today's Pepsi Fact comes to us from www.businessweek.com. It is from the April 10th, 2000 issue. So it's probably no longer true, but we're going to deal with that. Let's see. Today's fact is Pepsi boasts the world's best-selling bottled water, ready-to-drink iced tea, and coffee drinks. I don't believe that. I don't think I would have believed that on April 10th, 2000 either. So that was more of a Pepsi lie than a Pepsi fact. But, I mean, whatever, who cares? Speaking of Pepsi... today's, you know, Pepsi thing is, this. Diet Pepsi Wild Cherry. It's like Cherry Pepsi, only, you know, diet, I guess. It's pretty good. I prefer Cherry Coke to Cherry Pepsi, and I also prefer Vanilla Coke to Vanilla Pepsi. Even though I've never had actual Vanilla Pepsi, I've only had, I think, Vanilla Diet Pepsi. But I prefer Pepsi to Coke, like, just straight up. So, hopefully I'm not gonna, you know, bounce the bed anymore. And make the computer jiggle like this. Because then it would be like, you know, watching my webcam through a jello mold. What's that? Oh, man. That was just straight up stupid. So, I should probably talk about what I did yesterday. Because it was fun. Yesterday I hung out with Steven and Amanda. I went to church, and there was a whole... Mike Foster thing that I'm not going to talk about. And then I went and got Amanda, and Amanda and Steve and I, we ate at Taco Bell / KFC, and then we went up to Concord Mills, and we hung out there, you know, just generic mall hanging out. Nothing exciting, made fun of slutty preteens, you know, the normal stuff. And then, you know, we listened to Tarzan Boy. This is actually Warm Bubble Bath, Steven Side's Spring Break 2000 CD. You missed Esteban Lados. Telling me, you know, about the loin squealing. But whatever. I just cannot get comfortable. So there was that, and then, after Concord Mills, we came to my house and we hung out there. We watched Wrong Turn, which is just so bad and not good. And, while I watched it, and Amanda half watched it, Steven showed us his friends on Facebook. Because he's never done that before. Yes, Steven, the girl you had a crush on in middle school is attractive. Let it go. Anyway, so we did that, and then I took Amanda home, because, you know, she has, like, to go home. And then, Steven and I hung out. We watched, the Mike Nelson riff track version of Roadhouse, and Steven played with Audacity, which is an online, or a, like, computer, whatever. Audio editing software, and he like messed with stuff. Like he took Alanis Morissette's Ironic and put it in Unfortunate, where Ironic was, so that it was, you know, like correct. It's pretty funny. And then after that, video came by and it killed the radio star. Ow! Ow! Okay. I'm not going to sing with the Buggles anymore. But, so that was really fun, the whole, like, Audacity thing, and he did some other stuff. Like, he played together 4 Ace of Base songs and tried to prove that all Ace of Base songs sound exactly the same. They don't. They're a little bit different. And then I went home and I went to bed. And then today I've been playing with my computer, mostly with iTunes, just, you know, loading all my CDs on and stuff, and other crap like that. That's pretty much it for today. Nothing really exciting has happened. It's just been... me playing with my brand new computer, because it's like really brand new, like an, you know, like thousands of dollars brand new, but no one else has owned it before, and this is the first time I've ever had a computer, or a car, for that matter, that nobody else has ever owned before, so it's really cool. What else? I got nothing. I seriously have nothing. Just zero. I'm going to check to see if a man has responded to my Facebook message during my webcam show. Because I can do that. I mean, I guess I could have done that on my dad's computer too. It wouldn't be as much fun. Let's see. Yep. Hey, do you guys want to see it? Hopefully there's nothing like incriminating in it. Come over here with me. It starts off with banging hot soccer chicks, yes. So you know it's good. Video camera radio stuff. Look at that. I don't know if you can see it. Hold on, let me pull up the little thing and see if you can see it. Yeah. Oh, now you can't. Now all you can see is that. Look. Okay, you don't actually need to read it. That's... I shouldn't be doing that. That's not nice. But there was nothing in it that you couldn't see, so it didn't matter. She got a crystal mounted, and she's a failure at life. Amanda's the best, by the way. Because she started off the thing with banging hot soccer chicks. Yes. Whatever. Oh, and I changed my Facebook picture, but I don't like this. I don't want this one to be my current Facebook. My Facebook picture, like, permanently. It's just me and O. Henry. And as cool as O. Henry is, I don't really like O. Henry that much. So let's just do Zach by Stupid Crap and Amos, because this is not going to go well. Where's the, there it is. Ooh, I just had a good idea. But I'll save it for later. Steven's probably already guessed what it is. Just because Steven's good at that kind of crap. And he's, you know, perceptive. And junk. Okay. Pull it from the top now. You know, just to... Yeah. Okay. More happy. More. Okay. Let me get back to the music. Okay. You're gonna play. There we go. Okay. So I don't want you to think that Zach by Stupid Crap is like a retrospective thing entirely. I'm still buying Stupid Crap to this day, even though I'm thousands of dollars in debt. So today's purchase will be a more recent one. It's the original Dracula on VHS. I got this at the FYE at Concord Mills. It's just, you know, it's the original Dracula with Bela Lugosi. I haven't watched it yet. I may or may not watch it by myself because it might be boring, like the original Nosferatu. And I'm really glad I watched that with Steven. Of course, that was a silent movie, and this one has sound. But apparently, Dracula remains a masterpiece not only of the genre, but for all time. And it includes a theatrical trailer, which is kind of cool. So, you know, good stuff. It was only like $1, so it wasn't that bad of a purchase. I guess that's about it for today's webcam show. You know, have a great day. I have to make sure I say more happy at the end, so I will remember to do that. And here I go. More happy. Alright. Oh, by the way, I do indeed want